died for my transgressions, and that he paid the price a long, long time ago, when he gave his life for me on a hill called Calvary. But there's something else I'd like to know.